I don't know if there is anything to say about this now. No. I should only go for 100% set at this point. That's perfect. I guess we did take like half damage because it was thinking it unboxed too are able to use defense. Dead weight. We're still in the... I don't know, it's previous enemies. Alright, so this is where the right is. Not a whole lot more compared to earlier. But it's boring because she doesn't understand the romantics of building a big robot instead of a big doll. So we can't use the attack gimmick to get an extra turn first? Magic stones. Oh. Oh no, so I actually don't know when the enemies will come out. Okay. So you do have to be much careful. So yeah, not being able to use attack is more about... we have no idea when the enemy is. So but our safe point is this place. FHG is KFF. G Goliath te sword. Okay, so the FHG is some weird stuff going. Thank you. one shot, that's cool. This could be like a secret path, potentially. I should do some special save every time. They still only give a 25%. Sure. Making a special shade because I feel like it's a good way to do. Oh no, this. I should go back and go for the other items, if there are. sweet dream. Oh. But first, I kind of want to see if there's some interesting items to collect. Because it is a pretty long time. Magic. Oh, it's a quick one. It is not good. Only when it needs shots. It poisons you. Big damage. Not the last big fight. Okay, so two more and then we have left enough to go through. As a harder shell than the rest. We have plenty of money to collect some more items. Off 100% would be good. I guess I should collect things for like magic. But the 50 will definitely come into use greatly now. Yeah. I don't need to see. I guess those are the ones I collected. Okay. But this is actually takes more. Does give a lot of experience when HP because of the the handle of the poison. Need to go left. Boys. Not quite the damage I was expecting, but at least we now know the another big tier enemy in this place. Unlucky. Should be one shot at least. Okay, we definitely need to use Pink for Big Sword. Stop it. Oh no, that's with the most terrible news. Okay, we got lucky. Just before the ending. Okay, let's see. We don't take this. Definitely will need the magic. Why don't you use 420? I guess 15 is enough. So now I have to go back. This guy again. Yes. Well, definitely to use all my power for this. But this is only half a magic, so it's okay. It does cost a lot in HP though. Okay, I should keep a special save just in case. Nice, no magic. Attack first. On them. I guess I recover a bit of MP as well. Alright, I'll take a special save for this. This time. Could be a good idea. So pick this already. Begin with poison. Really, just to prevent me from magic. Again? I had to nullify my magic again. We have to use so much HP. Get poisoned too. Thousand damage, but nothing. At least poison is a bit better because I can use magic when I can. Just afraid of one thing, and that she has a... some of the magic thing going on. Oh, there's a poison steel, but thank you. trying to do still, but doesn't quite work, isn't it? Should you reduce my magic? So how much HP do you have? Just a little playing game. So the two have not come to the Scarlet Mansion, but only in a random cave. The biggest team not over. I guess the 5-star rank is was not there for nothing. Wait, can I not go back? Oh no, so we still go... Okay, so we still need to continue inside the Scarlet Mansion, but... from the underground. Wait, I didn't want it to go there yet. What's on the left? I'll give a nice shortcut from the left side. At least it's useful if I have to go back home for some reason. At least I can deliver the machine resources. Yeah, the future would need us some more worth hitting. Okay. Yeah, this is like half of the HP I had. I guess 20-50% is good enough for this. I would assume there's maybe two more sections. If we have to go to Patchouli to ask for some stuff. Or the underground does go directly towards the library.